Deep in the back rooms, corruption is costing Delaware County taxpayers. John Perfetti and Dave White's corrupt Republican machine. $10 million in government contracts handed out personally to Dave White. Perfetti pocketed millions in pay and pensions. No wonder our taxes went up, and the details of the budget are secret. Brian Zidek and Kevin Madden and the Democratic team will stop the corruption and bring the budgeting process into the light.